Like Xena's got, sounds like there's more U-joint problems. I think that outer shaft is probably wallowed out, and it might be time for Torque Master Industries Infinity Shafts. You ever wonder how we get some of these shots? Oh, well, you just saddle up and you go for a ride. Woo!